trim correctly. A good tip is to look at the top telltale, and really in flat water that wants to be stalling 80% of the time and flying 20%. The next little tip is all about the steering. Every time you steer, it acts as a brake. So you're trying to steer as little as possible. Clamp the tiller down and really just move through to a couple of degrees and rely on brilliant crew work for the rest.
We go for a pump flat with the arms and then hook on with the, on the wire.